What just happened?
We got teleported.
On the right.
Holy shit, bunch of fucking rats coming down from the building.
We got a 10-2. Oh god, there's another
okay, I'm gonna shoot the fucking bomb. Help me.
Enemies up the top, the top.
That was a bad spot. And if you want to go into third person, X.
Hey, we are getting shot at by a Link. So watch your shit.
Alright, now we've gotten to the defending part.
There's some rats on the other side blowing up, some books. Should we worry about that?
No,
or
no?
Suicide! Life has lost all meaning.
Your body did pinwheels.
Yeah, and what happened was the grimoire spoke to me. It said, "Kill yourself." So I killed myself. It's Warhammer lore, man.
Alright,
so who knows?
We got ways to kill it.
I'm pushing. Woo!
Got him.
Run!
Run!
Damn you.
Got him.
Back, you fiends!
No man left behind.
I can't believe so close to the end, a fucking suicide dude that killed myself in the jump of the depths of the hell. Oh, well. We got bonus dice, and we got some tomes. But I got a white item, a bolt staff.
Yeah,
that was just for leveling up, possibly.
Yeah,
but
lower
now,
difficulties, you get lower items, like whites and greens.
Okay, so as you can see here, towards the right, these are the things that I could possibly get. And here's your, to the left, you see the success ratio. You can go ahead and roll, and we'll see what we get.
Got him.
I'm gonna go down here in a sec. This way.
I need ammunition, I need health,
we
really need to get somewhere.
Oh god, I got
behind.
Alright, Wax is down, I'm gonna go help.
Yeah, one of the things that you notice very quickly is somehow there's just always one Skaven behind you. There's like... You
always check your back.
Yep, you basically have to have somebody running backwards.
Tower 4, dude, just go.
Oh, med supplies underneath us. Waxen needs it more than anyone. So come here, Waxen, I'll use it on you. Because if Waxen goes down again, his health bar was gray, he would have died. Up, I hear a gas rat.
Jab,
more.
Okay, heal me.
Yeah, don't worry about me.
Gotta stop medding me.
Yeah, I had the lowest health. We generally go by like...
No, I'm serious. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Oh,
shit. Move it out, like, move it out.
Let's move.
See, this part is confusing.
I think we go up there on the ramp right here. Yeah, where the gas is. Oh no, we go over the bridge?
Yeah, where do you buy a med kit if you're a medic?
Yeah, we go up here.
I'm just gonna get up and...
They just, you spawn with it. You just spawn with, like, five extra med kits.
I'm only 8 rounds left.
Okay.
Got him. Alex down. Help Alex. And there's a horde. Get Alex up.
You get him up.
I'm getting him up. There's a horde. I have a bomb.
We don't need to bomb.
Guys, behind us.
I'm being hit in the back.
Got him. Oh shit!
Another gas.
Oh, I might hurt.
invite out.
Okay, we need to move. Is there a health pack over here? There's a potion here, Alec. But it's a potion. I hear a pack rat.
We're gonna be getting close.
You gotta go to the very top to tell us before. Watch out, he's gonna be coming down.
Now, am I really killing this many people? 28 people. Oh my.